and he goes hey Emerson.
Yes.
You're nice.
Thank you.
You're That's welcome. You wanna know something funny? The last time I've had any melatonin things, you wanna know when that was?
Uh-huh.
If I'm correct, like a year or two ago. And you wanna know what? Yeah, like you know those melatonin pills? Yeah, you wonder why I haven't had any in it so long.
No.
Because I forgot they existed.
Don't worry, the horns will guide us. Not far, or no! Quick, shoot!
Get this creature out of the way. Shoot another one. I'm so good at this game.
There's always a bigger fish.
Oh, you want to know something funny?
What?
Apparently, Finn is going to give everyone at the school outing bracelets. And you want to know why that's funny?
Why?
At the same time, they're going to be at, on a cruise. How are you gonna give How are you gonna give people a bracelet if you're not even there?
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
And also, apparently, the same day school ends is Finn's birthday.
Pal, it's back.
Full
speed ahead.
I said, wait, when does school end?
Hey, look real quick. I think it's in June. Yeah, in June. Wait, what is next month? June 10th.
That went by fast.
If I'm correct, June 10th. Yeah, that's why I've been trying to get my grades up.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar.
And I have.
It's toying with us. Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
So I'm very happy because I've gotten my grades up. Are you proud of me?
Huh?
I said, are you proud of me? I got my grades up.
Yes, I'm very proud of you.
Yay! Instead of having three Fs, I have one F and two Ds in one C. Did you hear what I said?
No, I was trying to set an alarm so I could get 7:45 in the morning to wake up my mother because I have to go to church in the morning, so I'm sorry, please repeat what you said.
I said I have one C and two Ds and one F. So I'm graduating.
Good job.
Is that graduating?
Uh As far as I know, I don't think she... Wait, what do you mean is that graduate?
Like, go,
you
going...
don't graduate,
Wait.
Graduate,
wait, isn't that what we do when we go graduate to our next grade? Do we graduate?
Yes, sir. I don't know. I thought it was just to go up.
I guess it's just going up in the next grade?
My god, hell no. Quentin.
Okay.
Quentin
has a
mosquito.
Oh no.
It's on. I could spray it, but if I spray it, it's gonna land on my computer.
Do it away. Don't be scared, I don't think it has malaria.
I sprayed it.
Did it get on your computer?
No.
Good. And also, did you not hear what I just said? I said, shoot it away, I don't think it has malaria.
I have a bunch of holes in my jeans.
You what? Oh yeah, you have a bunch of holes in your jeans. Oh yeah, I forgot you have those.
Yeah.
But also, you don't see the blood that it sucks. And also, I guess those things really love to suck.
I'm not smart.
What? Emerson, did you hear what I said?
Something. No, I managed to do something and I said, haha, I'm just not. Okay, no, I'm not.
But Emerson, you want me to tell you what I said?
Yes.
Seems like mosquitoes love to suck.
Oh, yeah, I heard that. Oh, God.
Haha, I make very dirty jokes.
Yes. Some of them are questionable, others are what?
Am I funny?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, you are.
Good to know. Because I've been told by more than one person that I am not funny. And it was very mean of them. So if I'm correct, why what Logan told me, talking about stuff that is actually wrong with you, like your brain, and you thinking that no one likes you, and wanting to do the non-epic ending stuff, is actually a joke, if I listen to what Logan told me. You wonder why I'm saying that?
Why?
Because one of the times when I was talking about that, Logan told me to stop making that joke. I've almost gotten all the Kyber bricks. I'm a true Jedi! Yay!
It's Skywalker! The crowd are going mad!
Good shot.
Yep.
So considering the fact that it is almost 2:25 in the morning. I might fall asleep by accident.
Emerson, you're not allowed to sleep.
I'm sorry, but I have to. Eventually.
No, you don't. I don't sleep.
I mean...
Emerson, have you not realized I don't even sleep? Like, that's not even a joke. That's the main reason I don't have extremely good grades, because I never sleep. Yeah.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Do I need to breathe?
Yes, you do need to breathe.
Better than that.
Why do I need to breathe?
So you'll live.
But I don't like living.
I know.
It's boring.
Oh, yep, good friends.
When you're told straight in front of your but when you're told in front of your stepdad's mom that you were not want that you were a mistake, I don't think they love you.
Your friends.
I'm pretty sure Logan wouldn't care.
I think he would.
Are you sure? This man gets slightly mad at anything, and his pure reaction is, you know what? It's Quentin's fault. I'll stop talking to him. And then stops talking to me for a few days or hours or however long.
I still think he would be upset if you somehow randomly just disappeared.
And then you look at Goose, and you want to know the last time I talked to her? Let me look real quick. April 18th. That was the last time I've talked to Goose. And then me and her stopped, and then she stopped chatting with me.
Sorry.
Well, the last time me and her actually chatted was earlier when I sent a picture of a weird looking dog and she wrote cat.
Yes, but I'm cat.
That was then the last time. And then also there's and I'm pretty sure you just lie. So, there's three people that wouldn't care. So I've gotten it correct.
We have company!
Engaging target!
Hey Emerson, I sure you just don't lie to yourself and say that you would make yourself think you would care and that you probably wouldn't.
What?
I said, are you sure you don't just lie to yourself and say you would even though you probably wouldn't?
What?
Care.
About?
If I died.
I would care.
Are you sure you just aren't lying to yourself?
Yes, you're my friend.
I hate this job.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you're realizing the more tired I get, the more random stuff I say is.
Well, isn't this quite the treat? All for aid shows courage.
I am very tired.
Stop
feel like I'm gonna fall asleep soon. Is that okay? What, Emerson?
I said it's a perpetual sleepover. You fall asleep, you fall asleep, you don't, you don't.
Okay. I just figured something out I didn't know before. I can go to different areas I couldn't get to before because I was stupid.
This will be easy.
Yep. Yay. I've gone up to an area. Wait, was I meant to go up here? Me either. Hey Emerson, you wanna know something funny?
What?
You're one of the nicest people I've met.
Huh?
I said you're one of the nicest people I've met. What?
I said thank you, you're
okay. Oh, you're welcome.
I have not been programmed to do this, I'm afraid. I am terribly sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for.
I got a being.
Misa called Jar Jar Binks. Misa, your humble servant. Oh, Misa, expert in this.
I died. It wasn't very nice with the game. I was trying to have fun and it said die.
Stand
open sesame. Open sesame seeds. I died.
We're wearing him down, Master.
Go on, Kenobi. Better than that.
Obi-Wan just told himself. Just talked to himself and then said, "You can do better than that." I don't think he's okay. Probably.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Emerson, is it okay if I put on YouTube?